Bookmarks allows you to quickly jump to different pages and views, making it easier to navigate large documents. Many documents will have bookmarks generated when they are created in a CAD application, but others may not. You may want to add more bookmarks or manage them in general. You can do this in the Bookmarks panel. Click on the Bookmarks panel to access it. This document doesn't have any bookmarks, so start from scratch and add the bookmarks manually. Click on the Add Bookmarks button, and it will create a new bookmark at the current zoom and view. You have the option to edit the bookmark's title, and when you are finished, click Enter to add the bookmark. You could continue to add bookmarks manually. However, the automatic process will speed things up quite a bit. To generate bookmarks automatically, click on the Create Bookmark icon. You can use page labels as bookmarks if you already have the appropriate page labels set up. Or you can select page region to select areas on the document to create your bookmarks. In this case, we will pull from a page region using the document's title block. Once you have selected the bookmark criteria, click OK to create the bookmarks. If you have a top-level bookmark with detail pages after it, you can define that structure with ordered or nested pages. Use the arrow at the right to add ordered or child pages in the same way. Or click and drag on a bookmark to change the order or nest it under other bookmarks. Right-click on a bookmark and you'll see the options available for that bookmark. You can jump to that bookmark or edit it to reflect the current view on screen. You can also rename the bookmark or even delete it. You can set an action for the bookmark beyond the basic jump to this area option, like setting up a hyperlink that jumps to your project planner. You can also change the text properties, like color and weight, under the properties option. You might use this to draw attention to a specific bookmark, or as part of an organizational structure to your bookmarks. Clicking on the Bookmarks Title menu provides options to save the current collapse state of all the bookmarks, which will help for easier navigation. Audit Bookmarks checks for broken bookmark links and will show which bookmarks are broken so you can edit them. You can also export your bookmarks from this menu, selecting the options for how the list will be displayed and stored. Structures, which are saved options for formatting bookmark lists, are also available from that menu.